having a bone marrow transplant, there's nothing that can prepare you for what really is an extremely trying experience. I feel lucky that having to go through such a trying experience was something that I could do at Weill Cornell.
The stem cell transplant program here at New York-Presbyterian Cornell tries to offer the best for every single patient. We pride ourselves on providing optimal care, working closely with our colleagues, while at the same time moving the field and contributing to research.
This is a multi-service hospital. When you undergo a stem cell transplant or a bone marrow transplant, you can get various complications. It's an amazing thing to have all these specialties, all with trainees, all with expertise at your site. And that's what makes this program very special.
We do match-related donor transplants, we do unrelated donor transplants, we do umbilical cord transplants, and we do haplo-identical transplants.
We have a number of unique procedures that offer excellent outcomes, particularly for patients who are older and for patients who don't have matching donors.
We did a worldwide search. We did it for months, but we didn't find an identical match. So really my only option was, it was called a haplo-cord.
So the haplo-identical cord transplant program, it's really made stem cell transplants available for the majority of patients. We can use a half match, and most patients will have a half match, whether that's a child or someone else in the family who's not completely matched to them, but is half matched to them. And then we can combine that with an umbilical cord, and that would be their transplant.
In New York Presbyterian Weill Cornell, we offer a great variety of clinical trials from diagnosis to treatment and beyond.
Whenever a patient is in the predicament of needing a transplant, that means they already have limited options. But if there's a clinical trial that holds the promise of improving the outcome, I think it's something that has a lot more impact on this patient's life.
It's the out-of-the-box thinking. It's cutting-edge technology that they invented that they use to get you to the better place or to heal you. And in my case, it's really to heal me.
Every single person was there for me and helped me when it was such a difficult time for me. And it meant that I had a team on my side.
We're here to be here for them. That kind of unique attention one-on-one with the ability to find the right donor for every person is what makes us unique.
2 years later, after my transplant, I'm totally healthy, and the bone marrow transplant saved my life.